They're just destroying everything, boats, seawalls, and then you got to pay a lot more money to come in and fix that seawall.
If you see them, kill them. That's the new order from Florida Fish and Wildlife tonight about those iguanas popping up in our neighborhoods. With the summer heat, the invasive lizards population here in Southwest Florida is exploding. FWC says if you see an iguana on your property, you should take care of it one way or another. That's because they could be hurting native plants and animals.
You just got to be careful, because if you corner an iguana and somebody tries to catch it, it's going to try to bite you. It's going to whip you with its tail.
So anything that affects the native wildlife, we kind of want to keep under wraps. This way we don't end up losing that and nothing goes extinct.
In Cape Coral, iguanas have become a problem, especially along canals and seawalls. It's illegal to shoot a gun within city limits, but you can use a pellet gun or air rifle on them if you so choose.